My dear friend, this is your Dr. Panneerselvam on behalf of Grubby Consultancy. Today the video talks about the royalty from YouTubers, about 4 lakh per month. You know, how is it possible for a person from India is getting 4 lakh per month? You know, do you want to know who is he? He is our Union Minister for Roads and Transport, Mr. Nitin Gadkari. So during pandemic, to pass over the time, he just spent time in the kitchen, became a chef, preparing new dishes. So somewhat is spending most of his time in the kitchen to learn a new kind of menus and new recipients. Simultaneously, he started giving lectures online for the universities and again for universities. So he has made about 950 lectures. So all those lectures have been put in the platform of YouTube. So I think now he was able to earn so many viewers for his lectures, including abroad. So that has given a very tremendous response from viewers. So now I think now he was able to get more subscribers. And it was shared with millions of people. And I know the target he wanted to achieve has already been done. And what else you want? Even the viewing hours or the hours of looking at his video, that also crossed. So now he is very cool earning about 4 lakh per month as a royalty from YouTube. So, my dear friends, the people who are in the YouTube, whether you are a YouTuber or the people who are tend to become a YouTuber, it is possible, but we'll have to take which cap will be more suitable to our audience. Even I also been struggling to find audience to my lectures, to my views, my own perceptions and introspective ideas. Still I'm fighting, but still. The Union Minister has been in a position to receive royalty to the tune of about 4 lakh per month. It's about 48 lakhs of half a crore in a year. So it is possible to every one of us. So we'll have to see that which key is suitable to open the door. That door is in the hands of audience and viewers. So unless audience or viewers are satisfied, I think, you know, we cannot hit it, we cannot reach the target of minimum of 1,000 and 4,000 hours. For Nitin Gadkari, it was possible and his videos have been widespread lectures. So he spent only two activities during a pandemic. One is in the kitchen, another thing that is he has put all his voice in the YouTube. Recorded out online, so voice reached unreached areas. He's really enjoying a 4 lakh, really good. So I think you know every one of us will have to have a positive energy to work for disseminating your ideas, preaching your thoughts to the viewers in such a way, because it's one of the video I think reaching you. Explaining that it is possible to earn 4 lakh from YouTuber as a royalty. Still it is a possibility for everyone. So don't be tired of uploading videos. See that one day your video will hit and it will become widely known to many people and it will become viral. So that the day will give you a royalty worth of millions, not lakhs. So wish you all the best. Thank you.